How to fix Snapchat support error code SS06. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The reason you are getting this issue is because you have tried to log in to your Snapchat account using wrong password multiple times. So how can you fix this? The very first thing you can do is wait about 20 to 30 minutes and then try to log in to your account. If you don't want to wait, you can apply these solutions. You can switch your network. For that, open your settings. If you're using Wi-Fi, switch to mobile data, and in the case you are using mobile data, switch to Wi-Fi. Likewise, another thing you can do is update your Snapchat app. For that, open your Play Store or App Store. Now search for the app Snapchat. After app appears, you will find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Likewise, another thing you want to do is check if you are connected to VPN or not. Avoid using any VPN. If you are connected to the VPN, just disconnect to it and try to log into your account. Likewise, another thing you can do is head towards any of the browser. Now try to use Snapchat web. Likewise, another thing you can do is completely delete Snapchat app from your device and reinstall it. For that, long press on the app, click on remove app, click on delete app, click on delete. Once you delete this app, open your app store or play store, search for the app and install it. Likewise, heading towards very last solution, you can contact to the Snapchat help support. For that, open any of the browser. Now type in Snapchat support and search for it. Now click on the very first website option, help.snapchat.com, open it. With that, you will be directed to the official website of Snapchat support. Now scroll down, click on this option of contact us. Submit a request. Select the option I can't access my account. Now you have to fill this and send it. Firstly, type in your Snapchat username, type in your email address, type in your phone number, and in the description box explain about your issue and then click on submit. Once you do that, Snapchat support team will get back to you, and with that your problem will be fixed. Applying these solutions, you can fix your problem. So this is how you can fix Snapchat support code SS06. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.